All right, this is my day job. Sorry, bro, I'm recording. This is my day job. Some of you might know me as Brian or Taylor, but here I am, police officer two, Brian Taylor. This is where the forces of good prepare to fight the forces of evil. This is my partner, Officer Zavala.
I'm in my chonies.
I know, dude, come on.
I'm in my chonies. No.
Come on, man.
I'm good, bro.
We work basic patrol here at Newton, one of the toughest divisions in the LAPD.
Shoot Newton, baby, that's right. Lucky 13.
This is the department issue sidearm, Glock 19, a Spyderco tactical knife. This little thing can break windows here. Two Smith & Wesson handcuffs, can of OC spray, pepper spray, two extra mags. What else? That's my name tag here. You can see my partner's dirty locker.
Yours is like a woman. Look at this. Mm. What is this, Pottery Barn? Here, are you gonna shut the fuck up and get ready for roll call?
Dude, don't swear, man. I have to edit that out when you swear.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, dude. Fuck, man. Okay, now in Spanish. Hijo de puta madre.
Ay, oh, hey, your kids having fun?
Oh, look, it's Officer Van Houser. Officer 3, Van Houser. Considered unpromotable by the department.
And the angriest fucking cop in the world.
Taylor, I'm gonna tell Sarge that you're taping in here.
What'd you say?
What?
Tell Sarge that you're taping in here.
Oh. Yeah, well, it's not really called taping anymore. It uses flashcards, but it's not really a... Don't worry about it.
What? God
it's
damn a laser. It.
What? Hold up. Like that?
Mm-hmm.
Turn on.
So, am I recording you?
Yes, dude, and I'm recording you.
Oh, that's so cool,
see
dude.
That thing there?
Yeah.
That is the lens right there. It's just like that on that, this right here.
Hey, guys, quiet down.
It's not me. There's no woman in here.
All right, let's
life.
Settle down. Let's settle down. Captain is here. He'd like to say a few words. Let's quiet down.
Thank you, Sergeant. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
I'd like to welcome back Zavala and Taylor. DA cleared these guys in last month's shooting. It turned out to be a good shooting. I know firsthand what you guys went through. It's an unpleasant experience being under that much scrutiny. But you need to remember something. An on-the-job shooting is still considered a homicide. It's never an easy ride. If you do the right thing, I will always have your back. Do the wrong thing and cross me, I will personally throw you under the bus. Am I clear?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Taylor, am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Sergeant, am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Have a nice day.
Thank you, Captain. Hey.
I've been listening.
Quiet down. See this? It's a ticket book. Inside are things called tickets.
Son of a bitch.
You can do things like stop motorists and cut citations for speeding or going through a light. You all need to write.
Sarge, we cut citations every watch.
I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to these two idiots.
My partner has a question.
Yes.
I don't really know how to write, but I do sign and draw pictures.
Seriously, you don't start writing, Captain's gonna shit on my head, and in turn, I'm gonna shit on your head.
Mm-hmm.
And I promise you, you guys are gonna be separated.
Do it,
sir. Orozco and Davis, X-25. Peterson and Washington, X-41. Zavala and Taylor, you got X-13. William and Cho, X-8. Almeida and Green, X-21. Van Houser and Sook, X-4.
Yeah, Sarge, that's not our area.
That's not your area?
No, we work 9.
Oh, I'm sorry, fellas.
You know that, Sarge.
Oh, no, you're right. You're on X-13. Sorry, fellas, this isn't Monopoly. You don't get to choose your real estate. Now go, get out.
You go, move.
Zavala, try not to kill anybody before the end of the watch.
Really, Sarge? Yeah.
You want to come on this?
Sarge, if we kill someone in X-13, can we go back to X-9?